At least for the time being.
But we still have those Templars to worry about, though.
heaviest here.
I know you. They call you the Herald of Unrest for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
But then I heard the words of Speaker Anne, and I knew I had found my new home.
I honestly don't know myself.
As I suspected, stories of you mastering the rifts are just blind heresy.
No, I can seal rifts.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult, what are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen, and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
In times of danger, the simple-minded will cling to whatever superstition they can find, however stupid.
Maker's tears. I was a fool to have doubted you. How may we serve you? Herald of Andraste.
Have your people helped the refugees?
As you say, Herald of Andraste. Some few will remain here, the rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we served you.